सो फर्स्ट इनिशियल पॉइंट्स फॉर ऑल द ड्रिल्स आर सेम. अलार्म विल बी रेस्ड, ऑल क्रू विल मस्टर, ड्यूटीज विल बी आस, ऑल इक्विपमेंट्स विल बी चेक, लाइफ जैकेट, इमरजेंसी सूट, एवरीथिंग. एंड देन वी विल एक्सप्लेन द प्रोसीजर एंड आस्क देम इफ दे नो द प्रोसीजर. सो वी विल सी, यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज अ डेविड लॉन्च रेस्क्यू बोट. सो वी नीड टू चेक द डेविड ऑपरेशंस फॉर with power, with electric power and without electric power, that is emergency power with accumulator or hydraulic oil. And then we need to check the engine and the steering of this rescue boat and the equipment, bilging and all the lashings. So let's see, all crew are ready, lashings are removed and we are connecting the hook of the rescue boat with the davit. To be very careful, don't go overboard. And painters are fast. You can see this, this painter is there, fast, made fast to the ship. And one person is operating the crane, who is good in operating the crane. Hook is connected. And start lifting the hook. So this is a special hook, slip hook. For connecting the rescue boat, which is attached with this emergency red handle, emergency release handle. So you should not follow this practice. What is following is not allowed, as per SOLAS. No crew should have boarding the rescue boat while it is launched. Once it is waterborne, then only you should go in the water. Here is, you can see, is trying out the emergency release red handle. So we board from the embarkation deck, or we put an embarkation ladder and we board when the boat is waterborne. Start the engine, take out the painter line and the automatic release hook, which release, and we go and maneuver the rescue boat. In case of any man overboard or we want to rescue any person or any assist and go to any other ship for rescue, we can use this rescue boat. Maximum capacity is 6%, and we will see the other requirements of it is to be launched quite fast, faster than live boat, and launched also the speed also has to be faster. So as per the requirement, every month you have to lower, maneuver and then come back. But nowadays mostly 80 to 90% of the ports, they don't allow you to lower in water. And also you have to take videos and photographs for supporting evidence, updating to the company and procuring to the inspectors. So make sure you do that. And if you don't get time for launching in the water, you can just bring just above the water level and plan in advance, or put in, go to some sheltered waters and try out the boats. So the boat is come back and then we start giving up the boat after connecting the hooks. Connect the hook, connect the painter and start heaving the boat. So we have a hook to remove the boat away from the water, because below it's a curved shape, so you go below the hull. So this hook, like normal boats, and the boat is heaving up. But make sure you disembark by embarkation ladder before recovery, because in case the hook gets released by mistake, then it will get injured. make the rescue boat sit in its place to make sure that it is sitting properly on both the fenders or cradle, the rubber padding. Check from bottom and then start lashing. Then we release the crane down and release the hook. And secure the hook also. And then secure the crane. This red one you can see is swinging of the boat, a yellow one, and red one is the emergency lowering of this rescue boat. In case of emergency, you have to leave the ship, you board the rescue boat, and you use this handle with the gravity, the rescue boat will go out. So with yellow, you can swing the boat right outside, and then with the red one, you can pull the boat and swing it down.